allegedly taken from the Martian surface, which appear to show objects commonly found on the Earth, starting with a small rodent identified possibly as an Arctic lemming, a lump of wood possibly from an old railway sleeper, the vertebra of a large sea creature, a bone identified possibly as a walrus arm bone, lichen growing on rocks, a crinoid fossil, and also photographs which prove NASA have falsified the colors in many of their images.